alive. Oh, stop. It's around his head.
Leaving the natives with no one to chase.
Banging and buffeting.
Down the deep crevices, gravity beckons.
Crooking her finger and winking her eye, and Peter falling for her big time.
And rushing up to meet him
is a solid sheet of glass.
His brutal fall is broken.
And not his neck.
And not by glass at all. But by a shimmering lake of golden water, far, far underground.
He should have been drowning. He should have been afraid. But he was neither drowning nor afraid. Peter bobbed to the surface, safe as you please, and began to get his bearings.
And the water was thick, like oil, and light, too, and warm, like a rich man's bath.
And looking down fondly at him was...
a mermaid.